live look at this one. A nasty traffic accident on I-40 near South Saunders. Yeah, a truck carrying piglets overturned this morning. There were nearly 2,600 piglets on board, many of which were injured. You can find much more on this story online at WNCN.com. We'll also have reports at 6 and 7 o'clock.